Here's how to create a personal or brand YouTube channel. A personal YouTube channel is a great choice if you want to comment on videos or post your own. First, you should go to youtube.com and sign into your account. Next, click or tap your profile image. You should find this in the top right corner of the screen. Then, click or tap Create a Channel. In the window that appears, click Get Started. In the next window, click Select under the option that says Use Your Name. Your personal YouTube channel is now created. You'll be redirected to a page where you can customize more settings. You can also set these up later by scrolling to the bottom of the page and clicking Set Up Later. The process is similar on mobile. Tap your profile image, choose Your Channel, enter your name in the dialog that appears, and tap Create Channel to finish the process. If you're a brand that wants to manage multiple YouTube channels from a single dashboard and have managers for each channel, then you need a brand account. You won't be able to make a brand account on mobile, so make sure you're signed in on the computer for this. To create one, you should first sign in to YouTube with the Google account you want to use to create a new channel. Then click your profile image, then create a channel. Choose Get Started. Then click Select under the option that says Use a Custom Name. This will take you to a new page where you'll enter the brand account name that you want to use. Agree to the terms, then click Create to save. Your new channel is ready. You can visit the YouTube channel switcher to see a list of all the YouTube channels owned by your account. This is where you'll switch between your created YouTube channels or create new ones. You might notice that you don't have the option to customize your channel URL yet. This becomes available after your channel has existed for 30 days and has at least 100 subscribers. Once you've created your channel, you'll be able to upload your first video.